On Medical Mondays, learn how 3D mammography is changing the way breast cancer is detected.
3D mammography, also known as tomosynthesis, is an advanced digital platform of a mammogram, where instead of just getting two pictures of a woman's breast, the X-ray tube moves through an arc and acquires multiple low-dose images that are reconstructed into slices.
3D mammograms can be used for routine screening for breast cancer, as well as follow-up screenings.
2D mammography is a wonderful tool, and it has been shown to decrease mortality. The benefit of tomosynthesis, however, is that it begins to reduce some of the harms of 2D mammography, such as patients are recalled from screening that don't have breast cancer, and that creates stress for them. It's costly to do so. It can even lead to unnecessary biopsies. Tomosynthesis reduces recall rates significantly for women on the order of 15 to 30%.
UPMC was a pioneer in the development of 3D mammography. Today, UPMC experts have more experience using this technology than anyone in the region.
We only have fellowship-trained breast imagers who perform our imaging. We do state-of-the-art research, and we have a very deep understanding of breast cancer diagnosis and treatment.
In Pennsylvania, most insurers now cover both traditional and 3D screening mammograms at no additional cost to patients.
3D mammography is a game changer. It finds more cancers, which to me is why I do what I do. I'm trying to save people's lives. I want every woman to have the same benefits and the same options, no matter what UPMC to where they walk through, and to receive the same quality of care. And tomosynthesis is the best tool that I have currently for screening the majority of women, and so it is very important to us that we offer that technology to our patients.
For more information about 3D mammography, visit UPMC's HealthBeat blog at upmc.com/healthbeat.